Shattenkirk takes a look. Back it goes for Hedman. Cross ice feed. One-timer. They score. Steven Stamkos. And it's a 4-2 Panther lead.
Near corner. And a soft clear. Not out. Bad play. Tampa Bay keeps it going. Now Killorn from a tight angle. Blocked by Pecci. It goes to the corner. Aho gives it away again. Moving in on a change at Stamkos. His shot. Scores! Steven Stamkos with his second goal of the season.
Cirelli. Back for Kucherov. In front. Raven Point trying to center. Cirelli across. Score!
Time shorthanded in this game. The person's at that post. The first period was Palat shorthanded.
Weber tied up by Point, who led the NHL with 20 power play goals a season ago. Kucherov back to Hedman. Hedman across. Stamkos scores! Steven Stamkos with a laser beam, a power play goal.
Done that, Cirelli's in.
Shot for the point right on net, and Saros with a save out in front. They score! Steven Stamkos! Keeps things alive for Kucherov. Around to Victor Hedman. Now to Stamkos. Back to the point. Hedman's there. And now Vasilevsky makes a break for the bench. Extra skater on. It's Alex Killorn. He'll head to the front of the net. Stamkos fires. Scores! He wanted a one-timer. He got it. He got his 400th goal. 35 seconds to go in the period. 50 on the penalty. Hedman. Stamkos. Fire scores! How much room did he have? And the faceoff controlled by Stamkos. Here's Hedman shooting, tipped by Stamkos, a save. The rebound, they score! Steven Stamkos out in front. Cirelli trying to one-touch it to Killorn. He does get to it, but he's also got Mayfield on him. Cirelli circles back. Shattenkirk in front. Backhanded, they score!
With 6 points on the homestand already.
Quick changes by both teams. A lot of chatter down here, Goldie, between coaches and players.
They lose the puck in front, and Stamkos puts it right in. Turnover by the Panthers, and Stamkos.
He's ended up taking a couple of penalties.
Hunter Clifton played last night. Here's Stamkos. Shoots. Scores! Left in the corner. More after it. Here comes Killorn. Bergeron chipping it ahead. Knocked out, held in the zone. Stamkos shooting. Scores! The captain.
He hangs on to it, trying to center it, and it goes off a skate and is picked up by Killorn. Killorn races away right side in for Hedman up in the plate. Drops it off. Stamkos shoots, and he fired it. Just went rebound. Scores! Stamkos ties the game.
Challenging Steven Stamkos for the puck. Stamkos picking up a goal in each game so far this year. As Chernak's got it at the point, sends it toward the net, they score! Two sticks were reaching for it, Cirelli's and Stamkos, and the puck is deflected in behind Price.
And Tampa Bay sends it all the way back to Mrazek, who puts it on the tee and back of the goal for Dougie Hamilton. Pressed on the way out of turnover. Stamkos scores! A giveaway and gift wrapped for the wrong guy.
As many times, just not that time.
Well, with immediate timeout, Lightning with that first unit on, and Stamkos finds the back of the net off the faceoff win. Volkov playing about 11 minutes in the Flyers game. As racing it, Johnson waits, curls it in front, stop there, they score! Stamkos follows it up.
Leano's out there for this shift. His Iron Man streak was 830 games. Fourth longest in NHL history, and ended with a suspension as they score from distance. Kucherov over Stamkos again. Cirelli got a piece. Bishop still stopped it. Hedman, Kucherov from the dot. Backhands it out. Hedman, Stamkos scores!
Kopitar and Martinez. Hedman, Kucherov, Stamkos. Going down was Martinez again. McDermott's out of the box. Oh, they love it here now. Point will cradle it.
Here's Kucherov for Stamkos. They score!
Finally! Even strength bullet by Steven Stamkos.
By Vasilevsky. Hedman's on it. Held in by Roy. To the slot, interrupted by Killorn. He'll wheel it out. 4 seconds left. Point the foot race. Out in front. Bullseye.
And now Nikita Kucherov. His shot goes off. Meltzer calls him wide. Stamkos back to the line. Sergachev, and that one's off the target. Shattenkirk back across, and Stamkos. scores.
Oh, my.
Point Stamkos, Kucherov on once again for the Lightning. Pushing for another lead in this contest. Hedman throws it in front, and it's deflected from in front of Fleury. A turnaround by Point. They score! Stamkos in front, I believe, tipped it in. Crosby joined by Malkin. Pass tipped by Kucherov. Worked free by McDonough. Kucherov gets it ahead. It's Stamkos joined by Point. Stamkos to Point. To Stamkos. Scores! Defeated back to Letty. Pressured here by Kucherov. The Lightning with Point controlling. And Stamkos taps it. Scores! He scores from anywhere.
That holds him up against the wall. Belmar trying to get loose. Knocked free. Now Tampa's got a 2-on-1 the other way. Here comes Braden Point. Point in. Stick handles around Zadorov. Same thing by Francouz. Puck is still loose. Where is it? It's into the net. Stamkos.
They're on the power play. Looking to tie it. Kucherov feeding it down low. Cirelli out top. And a try from Stamkos, and he scores. Set up by Hedman. He got partially blocked on the way to the net, but had enough. Kucherov moves it off for Palat. Kucherov will shovel it out high to Hedman. Kucherov looking across. Stamkos scores. He ripped it home from the left side. He has two tonight, both on the power play.